personality, the cult of personality, the cult of personality.
I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man.
Weighing in at 295 pounds, Goldberg!
these competitors know that there will be no count out.
The ring general.
May have just fake with Reigns.
He kicks out somehow.
Amazing. What resilience.
Shoulders down. And a count stop short at two.
Wow.
How about that? Oh, it's not going to be. And he's able to fight Kane off. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Sent into the corner.
There's a snapmare.
He's one step ahead there. A snapmare. Does he have him here? He breaks the ref's count before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will. Chance to get us.
Check out this power.
Way up high.
And an answer for the cover. Is it enough? He kicks out before the count starts.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's been. Form of offense with that move.
A counter answered by another counter.
Forcefully isolating that shoulder there.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Headlock applied. Tough without regard. He's turning the tables. Punch lands. And now thrown back into the ring.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch by Reigns.
What's coming here? Oh, chunk slam.
just reeling from that offense.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Turning the tables.
Compromised position here.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Nice first off the knee.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Bird running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Reigns had that scouted.
What a shot. Letting his opponent know that he can take on the world right now.
Cover. Two count.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
This feels so unsafe.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's returning fire.
What a punch.
Spear from the big gun.
Reigns got all of it.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Somehow he kicked out.
Are you sure that wasn't three? Just about as close as you can get.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he came out. Throws the opposition back into the ring. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Into the buckle. Rolls through. Oh, gentlemen, suplex, incredible.
Isn't it enough? Out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Boom! DDT!
Into the ring. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, my God.
Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And Kane once again finding the will to stay in this matchup.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
Boot!
Oh! Off. Forearm all across the face.
The Tribal Chief locked and loaded.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Counters with an elbow right into the face.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
slam.